your donut if you dance to the next 20 seconds of this song.
Come on. No.
You know, the off season, all the stuff we do is hard training. You know, it's fun, but it's not a daily grind as you get into camp and you're working day after day after day.
You're always waiting for the first day that you get to put on pads and actually go and hit people. That's always the funnest thing for me. I always love the intensity.
Hey Briggs, I would start with you. I need to start with like Sotelo first. Thank you.
1, 2, 3,
it started. We're here. We've got our pads on. Everybody's excited to hit. They're in pain. They're still getting used to it. But it's exciting because you know, like, it's there. The season's here. Let's go. Let's go for it now.
I'm really excited. I feel like we've got a bunch of guys who are all in, and I feel like we're in a really good year, just like we've had in the past.
Don't let Bobby win!
Everything fits. After one more hand feel with this before you leave, make sure it's all good. Make sure it's all good so we're ready to go. All right, and then we'll obviously text the script. Today's going to be scrimmage this afternoon. So we're going to do a little goal line segment, and then we're doing scrimmage. Some of it may be live, some of it may not be live. All right, it's good competition this morning. We got to come out and get better at playing football. All right, guys, wait.
Be great all day! 1, 2, 3, be great!
I'm so excited this whole week. I couldn't sleep. I've been waking up at like 3 in the morning. I was dreaming about football, like no joke. I would wake up at 3 in the morning and like, oh, is it game day? And then I would get to football and I'm like, oh, it's football. Ready to get out there because I know they're excited too. Everybody's come in like, oh, it's game week. It's game week. They're excited.
I am a skill guy. My heart.
Should have been a tight end.
Bring it up, stand it up, stand it up.
Be great on three.
1, 2, 3, be great.
Noah Bartlett started a couple games at quarterback last year, so he's had some experience at the quarterback position, and we've had that battle between Lance and him at quarterback, and we're going to kind of let it go through a couple of games and kind of see who leads us best on the field during game night.
Get down!
happen for different things. So it's been fun, but now we get into game week mode, and game week mode gets to be a lot of fun. Game day's coming here on Saturday, and you know, kind of chomping at the bit to get there for Saturday. The talent show, it's something that ever since I started playing in college, my first year of college, the team I was on had some kind of talent show, had some kind of end of fall camp deal that all the rookies had to do. For us, we make all of the sophomores and juniors do either a skit or some kind of talent, and the seniors are the judges of it. So it's kind of a fun day. It's time to decompress at the end of fall camp. These boys, because they they're a special group of guys. I mean, these guys work so hard. They sacrifice so many things, and they do it all to play football for this community. I mean, Las Cruces is a special community for high school football.